The 408-yard par 4 third hole features a very narrow fairway with a huge bunker along the left side of the landing area and a small hidden pond to the right. The position of the tee shot on this dogleg left will determine the strategy for the approach to the green. An accurate mid to short iron to a slightly elevated green protected by bunkers left, right, and front.